Hey, you guys know this guy, right?
Different timing.
Perfect timing, right? Yeah, Justin came to visit.
What would you have done if I'd walked in? He said that I'd not walked in.
Oh my God, that would have been really embarrassing. That would have
today was a great, great day. And before I start my vlog, I want to talk to you guys a little bit. So, Justin Kobylka, for you guys that, you know, follow me on my Instagram, actually, you know, came down and visited my family and I at the house. It was very, very fun. I mean, we talked a lot. He gave me a lot of information. I mean, more information that he blew my mind. I mean, Justin, thank you very much, man. I really, really appreciate it. And, you know, after him, you know, he helped me cut my eggs, did it the Justin Kobylka way, you know, and, after that, you know, after showing me all these tips with the snakes and, you know, how to up my game and whatnot, I decided to repay the favor. So I took him to golf, which, you know, I will say this, he did pretty good. He actually did really good. And then I took him to In-N-Out. First time trying In-N-Out. And you guys all know In-N-Out is amazing for all of you that have tried it. So it was definitely a good trade. I learned snakes, more about snakes, and you learn a little golf in In-N-Out. But Justin, thank you very much, man. Really appreciate it. He actually, he also invited me to a breeder's dinner tomorrow at 6 p.m. that I'm gonna be also vlogging. It's gonna be myself, Justin, his brother Jared, and some other local breeders from Los Angeles County. We're gonna meet up and, you know, chit-chat a little at Buffalo Wild Wings. So really, really excited about that. And I'm very, you know, very blessed to, you know, be a part of it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog and comment down below. Let us know what you guys think. See you guys tomorrow. All right, Justin, you ready?
Let's do this.
About to have a little fun with the Lambo. All right, now you know it's getting serious when you got Kobylka driving the Huracan.
I know about pythons, cars are somewhat new.
All right, so.
Whoa. You're good.
You got it going. How fast you get up there?
Honestly, I had no clue.
Oh man. Man, really good day hanging out with Justin. Him and his brother took over my car for sure. There they are right there. We're about to race. No, they'll totally beat me. Guys, egg cutting time, and guess who I get to learn from? The man himself, Justin, and his brother. All right guys, so right here we're gonna do a quick little egg cutting with Justin. He's gonna show me the way, and the pairing here is a spider het caramel albino to a normal het caramel albino. So, all right, Justin, show us the way.
All right, so we're looking for, I always like to think about the odds first, yeah. That way you know what you're getting into. So we have half of them should be spiders, and 1 and 4 should be caramels, and then so 1 and 8 would be spider caramels, hopefully.
Perfect.
So we're gonna go ahead and find out what we got. So, what you do is you just, I put my thumb in a little bit, just make a little wrinkle, a little fold, that I can hit a tiny little V, and you put the tip of your scissors in, and so I put it in, and then I lean up so that I can see the tip scraping along the top.
Yep.
That separates any veins that might be along the surface. It separates them, so I'm not actually cutting the veins. I'm going in between. So I do that on both sides. Let me get to see what we have. First time. Okay. So, that is a spider for sure. And I would say it's a normal looking spider based on the little bit I can see. In fact, I'm fairly confident that's what it is. You can't really see they're in there in video, probably.
No,
they really can't, okay?
And the thing is, a lot of times they're gonna be, you know, facing belly up.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
You're not gonna be able to see that pattern, really. Okay. Okay, we got a. That's a caramel albino.
Are you serious?
Oh, your hats were real.
All right.
That's always nice. Sometimes you don't know, you know, until you actually cut them.
Nice. We got a caramel albino. Excited?
It's the one in four.
All right, guys. So Justin just showed me how to cut eggs and gave me a lot of info on breeding ball pythons.
Now I'm going to teach him how to play golf.
Yeah. Now I'm going to teach him how to play golf. So stay tuned and watch this, guys. You try to hit the grass. Try to kill the grass. Try to kill the grass. Holy shit! Look! All right, guys, last hole, hole number 18. Playing a little golf with Justin Kobylka and his brother Jared. It's been a good day so far. Wow. Ball on fire, or what's up with that?
That was a bush.
Justin, so what do you think of golf so far?
Pretty good.
It is, right?
You wouldn't think it'd be that, you know, that's
hard. Yeah.
Man,
all right. Well, guys, it was a great game. Great day. Thank you all.
At the top of the list, then I played my old shit. It went something like this: cruising down the street in my 6'4", jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA.
All right, now we got done golfing. Now we're gonna do a couple of drone wars. And
let's use drone wins.
Drone wins, yeah. Then we're gonna go, what would you call it, herping?
Yeah, herping.
Yeah,
road herping. Field herping, road cruising.
Yeah, that.
Yeah.
We look for rattlesnakes, cane snakes, and what else, Justin?
Hopefully some rosy boas and that sort of thing. We're just gonna like see what nature has for us.
Yes. All right, guys, we're about to do a little drone action. You ready, Justin?
Ready, let's do this.
All right. All right, guys, it was a great day. Thank you very much, Justin and Jared. Really, really appreciate
it. It's 3 a.m. and we're finally leaving.
Yeah, right. A long night. All the kids are all awake. Yeah. But yeah, until next time, tomorrow, right?
Tomorrow.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Later, guys.